and everything changed when Drake stole Fiona, the goddess of love. She locked her away in a tall tower of Heretaunga to be never seen again. Only one tribe shall fulfill the prophecy and win Fiona's heart and slay the dragon. The Farquaad Squad, step down their mighty morale, step forwards and says,
I will save the princess because I am high and mighty. I am not the one who can check a...
Enough small talk. Nay! Oh my god, out of nowhere! Prince Charming, leader of the Tumaru Nation, the horseman, interrupts Farquaad and steps forward and says,
I will say Princess Fiona, we had 96% compatibility and we both got right on Tinder. I will rescue her.
What's this? Fairy Godmother, leader of the Tiawakairangi Nation, the fairy pair, interrupts her son, Prince Charming, and says,
I have to check if this princess is good enough for my son. Not just some creep off the internet. I will rescue Fiona.
Wow! Look over there! Straight out of the swamp! It's Rick, leader of the Remutaka Nation, who traveled across the mountains, through valleys, to reconnect to his one true love. The leader of the organized woman steps up and says,
I can't believe my one true love has been taken away from me. I don't know what to do without her. I'm swamped with emotions.
cannot reach the letter because she's too small. Lord Forgot cries and runs away because she's too short. His squatter just kind of like disappointed. Nice. Prince Charming and the Horseman also sneak past the dragon. Prince Charming says,
"How about some Netflix and chill?"
She replies,
"No, thank you. Chill leaves the children."
After the rejection, the Horseman carried Prince Charming away. Fairy Godmother pushes through with some blue peeps and wake the dragon. Oh, but look! They die! Oh no! Strick, Donkey, and Obi's little one walk up and declare battle with the mighty dragon.
I'm gonna make you mine. Trick, Fiona, and Donkey finally arrived at their destination and are greeted with a warm welcoming waiata from the village people.
No matter what, you're an all-star. Love is love, no matter what.